The Necessity of Prayer, Chapter 9. Prayer and Obedience. The last paragraph of the chapter. An obedient life is a great help to prayer. In fact, an obedient life is a necessity to prayer, to the sort which accomplishes things. The absence of an obedient life makes prayer an empty performance, a mere misnomer. A penitent sinner seeks pardon and salvation and has an answer to his prayers even with a life stained and debauched with sin. But God's royal intercessors come before him with royal lives. Holy living promotes holy praying. God's intercessors lift up holy hands, the symbols of righteous, obedient lives.